Scuba Jack. Hey kids, this week we're going to talk about mammals. Mammals are warm-blooded. They have fur or hair. They feed their babies with milk. And I'm going to give you some examples of mammals. So mammals are raccoons, hippopotamus, giraffes, kittens, dogs, and even humans are mammals. Did you know that? So what you can do is download our awesome mammal curriculum and visit us at www.adventuresofscubajack.com. See you soon.